good shot on him, and that's an excellent shot, a wonderful goal! And it's Ray for Millwall in the first minute of the game. What a shot!
What a start, Craig.
What a strike!
He seemed to take it so casually, he came inside and everybody backed off and suddenly let it go on his left foot. I didn't really think he was going to hit it to myself. Wonderful goal, wonderful strike, what a start.
Barber to Dawes. Certainly nobody picked him up, but Cooper has made it too.
I'll keep quiet. Well, that's certainly cleared your point, Brian. They are going for goals. That's a great goal. Absolutely great cross. Great header. Super goal. Theo, keep quiet.
24 minutes gone. Here we go. It was a great run by Ian Dawes. He did so well linking up with Barber. And a powered header in there. 24 minutes. Millwall 2-0 up. The ball, and it's Ray again. Goodman is three.
That's a splendid goal, boy.
The crowd are on their feet in the main stand on the other side there. A super goal for Millwall. Their third of this first half, and still 4 minutes of it left. Knocked forward there by Barber. Ray, who's been an absolute inspiration to them through the midfield, takes on Jamie Bates, beats him for pace, slides the ball inch perfect there for John Goodman, and it's a tap in for number three. Strong challenge. Ian Bogey takes it up for Millwall. Knocked in by Andy Roberts. Goodman with a chance. Saved miraculously on the line there. Marcus Gale. Krasinski, we think, has gone here. Krasinski, Detsi Krasinski is the one who's gone off. Goodman's shot, saved there. There goes Goodman, and he is really quick. Has he got the better of Statham? He has! Will it cross the line, or will Morley finish it off? It's four!
He's actually made him about 4 yards there, Brian. You know, as he was running, you said he's quick. He did actually make him about 4 yards and stayed them at home, believe it, because he's no slouch. He did very well.
I think it may have crossed the line, but Morley made absolutely sure. And it was Jamie Morley who actually put it over the line. But here's the man who was in the final of the Rumbelow sprint at Wembley, John Goodman, just flicking it wide. I think it would have had enough purchase just to have got there. But Morley made absolutely sure. And Millwall are 4-0 to the good. They've equaled their best ever victory against Brentford.
I'd have scored that one, Brian. I'd have been happy to score that bit.
Brentford's free kick. Marcus Gale. This is Paul Buckle. Chipped in there, just over the head of Chalmers. Bennett, and out miss it! And Brentford have got back. I won't say they've got back into the game, but they've got themselves a goal with, of course, none other than Gary Bissett. Forward for good. Played nicely into the path that time for Ray. Perfectly into the path of Roberts now. And Morley against the post. Knocked away. Turned in once more. Goodman jumps into that one. Off the post again. And behind by Morley. What an amazing sequence. This is it again. Great run by Andy Roberts. Such a powerful young man. Morley hitting it against the post. This is it now from behind the goal. It's dinked in again here. You're not missing anything on the field at the moment, let me tell you. Goodman's header again cleared off the line, then Morley just puts it wide. Now here comes Millwall again. Morley! 5-1!
You see, there isn't any real pace there at the back. Jamie Bates has found that the pace of Goodman and the runs of the other players far too much to take. And he's been the main culprit, unfortunately.
Goodman battling for the ball, wins the ball, Morley takes it up, past Benstead, and that's number five. Morley
Here's Ray again. A lovely ball played into the path of Allen. Some good stop here again now. Farber was in two minds actually as to what to do there, but it's picked up again by John Goodman. Goodman again. There's a shot. Extraordinary goal. Second and Millwall sixth. Well, what on earth was happening to the goalkeeper?
That's a real striker's goal, Brian. I think Graham Benson thought he was going wide. He was anticipating the one to the left, and he was left standing, as you rightly can see there.